village woman, driven by love for her lord, recklessly poured out a valuable essence, disregarding the score. And once it was broken and spilled out, a fragrance filled all the room. Like a prisoner released from his shackles, like a spirit set free from